How does this make sense? You cook 10 meals, you're not a chef. You paint 20 paintings, you're not an artist. But you suck one dick!
Daddy, what's that machine doing?
That's getting rid of the moss, honey.
Where's it taking them?
Hell.
Don't say that, Higgins.
Oh, I'm sorry, not hell, Mexico.
I'm on a boat, motherfucker!
Why is dark spelled with a K and not a C?
Because you can't see in the dark.
Back. You can't see in the dark.
I'm trying to make a video. I almost knocked myself the fuck out. Like, I slapped. I almost fell asleep. Like, I dazed myself. I slapped myself and I was like,
you feel that wind?
I don't like sitting up straight, all right? It's never gonna happen. If meditating was sitting hunched over on the toilet with your elbow on your knee while kind of looking at your phone, I'd be the Dalai Lama.
Tell me, how was your life as a youngster?
Ruthless. My style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang, slang in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking whites, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no.
Are you a cowboy? Are you a cowboy?
I got you a new toy. You like it? Well, it's a tea bag with catnip. You're supposed to play with it.
What's that? Oh, it's the stop talking badly about yourself alarm.
Okay, guys, we have to be careful. Someone here is possessed by an owl.
Who?
That's the thing. We don't...
See, now I figured out my issue. Whenever God was creating me, he put a little dash of beautiful. He must have sauteed me in creativity. But the thing I'm trying to figure out is, why did he need to put a heaping tablespoon of dumbass?
Sled grass, eat ass, and smoke fast.
Tell me, how was your life as a youngster?
Ruthless. My style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang. Slang in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking. Whites, Mexican brothers, and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks.
I love being an introvert and having really extroverted friends because I'll just be like minding my own business, laying down in my room, and then somebody will just barge in my door and be like, let's go, bitch. And I'm just like, all right. Like, I don't even play an active part in my life anymore. Shit just happens and I go along with it.
Oh, I really don't feel well. Oh, dude, have you eaten something weird?
No, I haven't even ate.
Oh, okay, has it been something you've drank?
I haven't drank anything either.
What time did you go to bed?
I haven't been to bed.
Bitch, no, dude, don't feel well.
Both sexes can fuck a Pringles can, but neither can do it very well.
Okay, so we're totally gonna have, like, pillow fights, watch a bunch of Netflix movies. It's gonna be such a good time. Hey, fuckhead, look at this meme. Dude, fine, I'll just airdrop it to you.
Are they gonna go good or bad?
Oh,
fuck!
Did you break his leg?
Hi, I had a complaint about one of your bath bombs. I dropped it in the water and it didn't do anything.
I'm sorry, sir. I think you might have the wrong number. This is...
You know what? I just realized I forgot to plug it in. Oh, sorry, never mind. Thank you.
Got to plug it in. What? Oh my god.
Got it down to a sign. If you ain't about it, do not try.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Turn up your nose. Strike that pose. Hey, Macarena.
Okay, so school just started again, and I wanted to ask all drivers to watch out for student pedestrians, please. And make sure that you hit us at full fucking speed. Please, this ain't even jealousy. She ain't got a thing on me. Trying to rock them ugly jeans, jeans, jeans. You clearly didn't think this through.
Life advice from Chris, part one. When life gives you lemons, fucking eat the lemon. Then life's gonna be like, did you just eat that lemon? I just ate that whole ass lemon. What else you got? Is that the best you can?
Is there any way to get an ice cream cone with like 10 cones stacked underneath?
Okay, how many do you want?
Like, I don't know, like 10?
Okay, give me a second.
Our order says 10 cup of.
Thank you. Thank you. You too, thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
There's no.
I just feel like you're being selfish.
Max, you need to put the hat back.
Why?
Because A, it's a decoration for outside for Halloween.
If it's a decoration, why does it fit?
Well, that's a good question.
Now you fuck.
If my kids can't bring peanut butter to school, yours can't bring the fucking plague. Vaccinate your spawn or I'm bringing the GIF.
This is my sister, Hannah, and she's very upset because she just realized she's allergic to meat and dairy and will have to be a forced vegan.
All I eat is meat and dairy.
Jesus, why? Be poppin', heard you get it poppin', ho.
Today's episode of What Is
Thoughts That Keep Me Up At Night. Whales still have leg bones. Let's just hope they don't de-evolve. Could you imagine thousands of whales climbing out of the ocean screaming, climate change?
Crack? You think I'm still on crack? That's the old me. I'm on meth now.
So for the past couple nights, I've been having something very strange happen in my room. Every night as I'm going to bed, there's a dark figure in the corner of my room, and it has a single glowing eye. I've checked those drawers, there's no flash or anything on them, and there's no flashlight over there, and it's always right where that pink book is. Now, I think I scared it off one night, because one night I was severely depressed, and I was talking to it, because it apparently loved to listen to me, because it didn't go away previous nights. But the night after, it seemed to have disappeared. But last night, it came back, and I actually found some chocolate on my makeup. Here's the chocolate that appeared on my desk. So last night, before I went to bed, I said thank you to it, because I didn't know what else to say.
So, typical questions I get asked, being the dad of twin girls. Which one's your favorite? Whatever one didn't shit their pants that day.
Did you plan on having twins?
No, the hospital's having a buy one, get one special.
What are you gonna do when they get boyfriends?
They're not gonna have boyfriends, they're gonna be lesbian.
Which one's older? Do they have their own language with each other?
Yes, they plot and coordinate. One distracts me, or the other one destroys everything in my fucking house.
What's the worst thing about having twins?
Well, you know what's worse about having zero fruit snacks in the house? Is having one fruit snack in the house.
Dad, what if a monster comes in my room and kills me? Don't worry, son. You're more likely to be killed by someone you know. Good night, son. Good night, Dad.
Prince came in too.
Look at what this fool brought me. Look at, show everybody what you got me. He brought me a goddamn fucking sandwich. Where did he get this?
Attention shoppers, the time is 8:45. We will be closing in 15 minutes. If you have not left the store by the time the doors lock, you will be hunted for sport.
Oh, hello. You must be the social worker. Yes, I will go grab my parents.
Look at our son. Say dad. Say daddy. Motherfucker. That's close enough.
What are you cutting it in half? Because it's a long fucking strip. What if we want long bacon? Huh? What if you want to shut the fuck up?
Come in.
Hey guys, I'm making chicken for lunch.
Yes, I love cock. Ay, coño, Jesus.
Stop saying that, what the fuck?
Cleaning tips, bathroom edition.
I like to start cleaning the bathroom by spraying bleach into the air until I wake up on the floor.
I hate myself, 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 I hate myself. What's up, good looking? I hate myself, I hate myself.
Whoa, everything about you makes me want to die.
Jesus Christ.
What are, where is it going? Hello? Hello?
Behold, the field in which I grow my fox. Lay thine eyes upon it, and thou shalt see that it is barren.
As someone who wears glasses, I'm pretty excited for next year, because it'll be the first time that I get to see 2020. I'm so sorry.
I'm about to show y'all the best way to eat a pickle.
Let's get one thing fucking straight. I didn't hit rock bottom. I gracefully landed with an umbrella like Mary Poppins because I have some class.
This is my dog's bed. As you can see, she has a pillow, a squirrel, a bone. She has heaters for when it's cold, a fan for when it's hot right now, food, water, access to the outdoors right there. But where does she like to sleep? In dirt.
Do you ever really want Taco Bell? I have this cool new trick. Watch.
Hey, can we have Taco Bell tonight?
No?
No? Alright, I'm gonna moan until we get it. Ah! Ah! Woo! Yeah!
It smells good.
Try it.
So, Damon found some chloroform and I want to really see if it works.
Penis.
Nah, this shit.
We can talk about this at home. I still love you and I'm glad that I taught you how to don't throw shit.
Kyrie, scream.
I don't want to piece my shoes.
No.
Don't fucking do it. Stop. 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 Frill. No.
Okay, people, can we chill? Okay.
Hey mom, could I get this? All my friends have them. So if all your friends jump off a bridge, you would too? Trust me mom, if they were jumping off a bridge, it's because I jumped first.
If you're like me, you've spent a lot more time trying to crack your own passwords than any hacker ever will.
Stop.
my fireplace. Speech, ain't no way. Ain't no fucking way.
Serious inquiry.
Oh my god! Fuck yes!
Matt, mom said no. Mom said no. Hey, get.
So I might have made a little mistake.
I can no longer walk on my floor because I sprayed cooking spray, and it's really slippery no matter how you walk on it. So we're gonna try to walk on it today and.
Rate yourself on a scale from 1 to 10.
A negative 7, but on a good day, maybe a negative 9. Like, when we're trying. When we try, we go down.
Excuse me, is the chicken cage-free?
Yes, all of our chickens are cage-free. Except that one.
Society is a cage.
Cheese at armor. My boy's going off to war.
Hey, dumbass. Hey. Bro, you missed all your classes.
Attention all demons in the warehouse. Please report to the front of the building for a brief but informative meeting. I'm getting holy water.
I'm ready for school and all my supplies are in my backpack. I'm so excited. Kitten.
You wanna eat?
Can someone please tell me why my school ID has the National Suicide Prevention Hotline number on it? Like, I'm sorry, but if school is that bad and we're all trying to kill ourselves, obviously you need to fucking change.
I'm pretty sure someone's being murdered. It's about fucking time.
Klaus.
What the fuck are you doing?
Joby's wearing a birthday hat. Joby's wearing a birthday hat. Joby's wearing a birthday hat. Joby's wearing a birthday hat.
Okay, so I'm just trying to freaking make my bed, and this cat will not... Ow! Freaking... Oh, won't get out of my freaking sheet. Can you get out, please? Like, please. You're driving me crazy. Get the fuck out of here. Are you done? Are you done? Come on. I need to make this bed. Get freaking out. Come on, get out. Let's go. Get. Oh my freaking God, where'd you go? Oh my God, you're making me so mad right now. Just freaking get out.
Yes, get out of here.